right through the very heart of it, New York.